If you can just wake up in the morning and look at yourself in the mirror and say, I am a vessel through which love and light is extended, you get out of your own way. You forget who you thought you were, and you remember, I'm here to teach, I'm here to serve, and therefore I'm going to support this being. I'm going to love her, I'm going to love him, I'm going to guide him, I'm going to support him, I'm going to give him the sleep and the love and the light that he or she needs.